Holy Paladin Studios presents Stormstout Brewery. Hi guys, welcome. This is Stormstout Brewery. I will not be filming the trash, but at bosses I will film the whole boss fight and try to explain as much as possible. Thank you. The objective here is to reach the boss before this timer runs out. If the timer runs out, we do not get to fight the first boss and have to wipe and start over. Trash is pretty self-explanatory, just pull and kill. This boss is pretty straightforward, just watch out for the barrels. You make it on top of the barrels and ride them into the boss. Other than that, he is just a tank and spank. If you get hit by the barrels, they stun you for 15 seconds. Frost seems to do a whole lot of damage at the moment. I hope they leave it this way. That would be really nice. Ooh, very nice cloth bracers. First time I've seen those drop. Sweet, I won the cloth bracers. This boss is pretty straightforward. Everybody needs to grab a hammer during the trash for this boss. You will need to watch out for his carrot juice spray. He will spray orange juice everywhere. When the vermin come out, that's when you use your hammer. And I just got hit by the carrot juice. This boss also does a whirlwind, and unfortunately, I died on this fight. But he's fairly straightforward. Sorry for the bad FPS issues. The beta is a little buggy. I believe I have all of my graphics settings on low. Monk healers are quite interesting. They can actually DPS and heal efficiently while DPSing. I'll show you the new model of some of these guys here in the beta. This bloated brew elemental, he looks really, really cool. This is the final boss in Stormstout. Looks like those other trash models. Frost mages seem to be viable. 33,000 frost crit. You will want to watch out for stuff on the ground here. See, I got caught twice in it, actually. I know this pain. Why do you lock yourself up in these chains? No one can change your life except for you. Don't ever. I don't know if you can avoid that. I tried. And your mind. Is it really fair to feel this way inside? Oh, some days somebody's gonna make you wanna turn around and say again. that's the key. You have to jump twice. It'll throw you in the air. And congratulations. We got the Stormstout Brewery Achievement, 140 JP. And we will see. And this guy does not drop any loot. This concludes our Stormstout Brewery look. Please